And I'm from San Antonio via LA, via Oakland, via Nigeria, in my parents' body. I like music with poetry. I'm tired of the state of this matter, so I work with it till the pressure of my telekinesis transforms cold. Being one of the only ones left who still believes in chemistry. In Dallas, I've seen thousands of bodies. In Dallas, hundreds of eyes have crossed my path. I carried boulders and baskets and called them hashtags. In Deep Ellum, I fell in deep love. In Deep Ellum, I found the found, and the found found me. And we started founding the foundation for a building that will reach past today, past the sky, and scrape scholar systems. This Thursday, I watched another Thursday become Friday. In Dallas, I saw a big ball sitting on top of a building, lighting up like fireworks. I stayed in a motel made for warriors. I became a warrior. Stronger. Me and Mr. Composition slept in my car in the city. And if we're paying dues 3 hours from home, then it's worth 3,000 times more. And if we're collaborating 3 hours away from home, then we're collaborating 3 million times more. In Deep Ellum, I discovered time travel. In Deep Ellum, I read 4 poems. And the next time Dave Chappelle comes to Deep Ellum, you'll see him with me and we'll be on stage together. I'm made out of roads, and when you roll past me at 300 miles an hour, I remember that I'm 300 miles away from home. I can't go all the places you can go, but I can take you to the places I've been. I can't know all the words that you read, but I can write them. I can't touch the skin of your soul, but I can open a bottle with you. I can roll the canvas steps into the living room of my heart, and I can take it with me. I'm leaving Dallas. I'm leaving Deep Ellum, and I'm gonna get interviewed in my hometown. I'm gonna get interviewed on Saturday. I'm gonna go to a business meeting on Saturday morning. I'm gonna make an appearance on a YouTube channel. I'm gonna make an appearance at the blackest library in the city. I'm meeting with the production company on Monday. I'm exposing my soul for a TV interview on Tuesday. My companies and my partners are working with the best brands in the city. I just had a phone call with a brand that's been seen by millions. The guy on the phone loved me. He trusted me. He wants me to support their brand. So I'm not leaving Dallas. I'm not leaving Deep Ellum. I discovered time travel in Deep Ellum. I discovered that I'm so big that I can drive 300 miles and still be in the same place. This is my expansion tour, putting my expansion on tour for you, showing my skills to the world, but still taking slow steps down your sidewalk. And the money we get while in your city, when the ones whose whole souls I touch the most buys my books and pays for my juice and tacos, that will be my time travel. I'm folding time into dollar bills and using this time to tell you why that makes a difference. Why expand and grow isn't just a motto, it's a promise. I'm bigger than time. That's why I just saw your great-grandchildren. They're still reciting my poetry. That's me, guys. Thanks.
Bravo tipping out. And you want to do it, you just forget. Because we're forgetful human beings. You come home with the groceries, put the bananas in the refrigerator, and then you come back looking for the bananas on the counter. They're not on the counter. You put them in the refrigerator. You support the tour by going to Bravo tipping out. It's all a story. It's a circle.